Now we will solve some questions based on the lesson. Let's start. Why are great scientific minds restless?
To find reasons behind questions.
Very good. Was Raman interested in arts?
Yes, he was. He was interested in music and musical instruments.
Very good. Where was Raman born?
Raman was born in Tiruchirappalli in southern India.
Well done. When was Raman elected as a fellow of the Royal Society?
In year 1924, Raman was elected as a fellow of the Royal Society.
Very good. Why was 28 February declared as National Science Day?
Raman discovered Raman effect on 28th of February. So it was declared as National Science Day.
Very nice. What won Raman the Nobel Prize Physics in 1930?
His optics research that resulted in the discovery of Raman effects won him the Nobel Prize.
According to Raman, what are good qualities of a good scientist?
According to Raman, a good scientist should find answers to his questions in accordance with nature.
Well done. How Raman effect helped for physics?
The theory of Raman effect helped in determining the internal structure of some 2000 chemical compounds.
Very good. Now we will prepare a life sketch of Dr. C.V. Raman from this lesson. Dr. C.V. Raman, a life sketch. Dr. C.V. Raman was born in
Tiruchirappalli
in southern India in year
1888.
He was a bright student right from the
start.
He was fascinated by
colorful things.
He was interested in
optical science and acoustics.
He delivered a lecture at
London.
He began to wonder about the color of the
sky.
He was elected fellow of the Royal Society in 1924. For his contribution to the science of optics, he announced the Raman effect in
1928.
He won the Nobel Prize for Physics in
1930.
Well done. Now find the musical instruments mentioned in the passage.
Ma'am, mridangam, tabla and violin are mentioned in the passage.
Very good. Now we will list some scientific terms used in the passage.
Experiment, scientific world, physics, structures, chemical compound, theory, laboratories, equipment, scientific outlook, etc., Raman effect, optical science, acoustics, science of light, molecules, scattering of light.
Well done.